good.
David, good to see you as always. You've got a Bowen and a Fornals on the bench, which means Fredericks comes in, and so does Jesse Lingard, so a lot of eyes will be on him. A lot of questions over his fitness, but obviously he's perfectly fine. How do you intend to play that sort of back line behind Antonio today?
Well, you need to wait and see. I'm not going to give you the team when she puts it out, but we made two changes. I felt that it, you know, with the week we've got, we've got 3 games in 6 days really. So it gave me a chance to freshen it up a little bit. We've got Jesse in. He's looked fit to me. I'm sure he's kept really fit at Manchester United. Maybe not quite match fit as much, so we'll find out a little bit as the game goes on how he is. But overall, looking forward to getting him playing.
Side, turn and go. Good shot. Last 3 and you're away. Up and over. Got a nice shot. Now get your hips turning quick. Come on. Fucking start quick, okay? Start quick today. Very good. Same thing, face the other way. Last 2. Keep it sharp. Couple quick steps. Good.
Go! moment, lad. Come on.
Also, West Ham United 11, Jesse Lingard.
Lads, you know, helped me settle in at the start of the week, and you know, it's been really welcoming, and you know, fitting the team, you know, fairly quickly, and you know, I've got used to everybody, and you know, the 3 points is much deserved tonight.